Hello, I am Dr. Varsha Saxena. I am a pediatrician by profession. I consult at Annexus Clinic and also a visiting consultant, Narayana Multispecialty Hospital, Bangalore, India. Jaundice in newborns is the most common cause in which the parents visit the pediatrician. In newborns, there are two types of jaundice. There is a physiological or a normal jaundice or a pathological jaundice. Normal jaundice is due to the physiological changes in the baby's body, and normally 80% cases doesn't require any treatment. But if the this jaundice also crosses a certain level, it requires treatment. And the pathological causes of jaundice can be very life-threatening. So whenever there is a jaundice in baby, consult a pediatrician. And he is the right person to assess whether the baby requires treatment or not. Certain tips which can help the baby decrease the jaundice are early initiation of breastfeeding after birth, adequate and frequent breastfeeding to make the bilirubin come down faster, and then to certain extent exposure to sunlight to the baby can also help reduce the jaundice.